Back at the crossroads, yes. Let's make the same dumb mistakes again. I didn't really feel that I made a mistake there, except for not saving, of course. Just, that was brutal. They just cut me down before I could do anything. Neighbor's running his motorcycle. Don't think it's being picked up on the mic though. Should have used jump. Oh well. Good luck. Stop now. Hyper mode! Hey. Realized that was a healing thing earlier? That would have been useful. Okay, I just wanted to see if someone here is going to open a door for me. Dude, really, chill. Chill with the speech. Alright, but it is a free recovery. So considering the strength of the shit the other way, gonna be now? One of, was that three ravens that did that? So that might still be this tier. Yeah, that's ridiculously strong. Fragile, but they tear me apart. Just now going back into the cave. Probably just use a regular fire and not fire too. Not strong. Or rather, they hit hard, but they're not durable. Why didn't I just do heal all? Whatever. It could be wasteful with mana right now. I'm hovering near this save point. Or heal point. Everywhere's a save point. To build a little bit of bulk before I walk into that shit that tore me apart last time. It's just too much. It's too much too fast. Might be in a path that's unnecessary to begin with. I feel like I'm missing something here in the city. Edgar was never seen again. I want like one level. Give me one level. I don't have to worry about over-leveling just yet. Uh-huh. Knew there was a fucking thing here. Heal. They've bulked up too. Thank you. Hey, buddy. What you doing over there? Mind me. Just a spelunker. Give a shit if you're invisible. Oh, you fucker. No. Shit. Down and up, or is it just straight across? As soon as it pulled away and started the cutscene, I fucking lost my memory. Huh. Really? Oh, okay. Can't even get in there. Wait, that's what I fucking did! Why did I get the thing? I did follow it. I thought I had faulty memory, but that's the path I did last time, too. So what the fuck? That's some bullshit. I was totally blaming my faulty memory, but apparently I need to be blaming this game. sure that's the right way, so I'll go there last. Really? All fights are not created equal. I can do the wrong way. I can go the wrong way. Always gotta go the wrong way and find whatever loot is there. You guys are dicks. Make me use another goddamn Phoenix now? Thank you. And a little on mana, so I might have to run back real quick. Already halfway there anyways. Why would I attack instead of using health? Get cheese dick and do that. that works. Okay. Good to know. Revelation. Mana. Then go down into the Doom Pit. I guess I should just put it on him. But it boosts his speed. Son of a bitch. Hey, not going back. Might have to actually break out some items. Really? You goddamn cocksucker. Knew there was a reason to come in here. One of you is useful. For what's his name later on? Wild Child. Wow, Guau, Gao, Ngawa. Guys. Dixon, I'm sick of your dicketry. Bet you took a nap. This lead back to the same room? I think so, yeah. Okay then. Save all my little failures. And a little bit of EXP. And that I've met Moogles and picked up that item. Before I get wiped by this poison. One-handed wonder. I can play video games and pet cats. Singular. Why not both? Oh. I choose to save and pet my kitty cat for a while because she's being needy.